out the Gaylord Entertainment Center. Big night tonight, no doubt about it. And what an opportunity in moments for Matt and Jeff Hardy to do what many of them have dreamed of for years.
Edge of the apron.
That's his best fighting position.
All he needs is a
fire hydrant.
This guy has
right at home.
This guy has no neck.
And Lesnar has no neck. He has no conscience. Maybe his biggest attribute psychologically. Lesnar truly believes there is no one in the WWE that one-on-one that can beat him. And thus far, Lesnar has been right.
Well, you know who put that in his head? Paul Heyman.
His agent.
Yeah, look out. There you go.
Nice tornado DDT by Matt Hardy. The man had taken such a beating.
What?
He's unable to cover.
Look at this. Heyman's concerned. Have a look of concern on Heyman's face. Hey, Brock, why don't you tag your partner? You're a little dazed.
And Jeff Hardy gets a tag. Lesnar did not look to make a tag on that exchange, but Matt did tag in Jeff.
Whoa! Another move. The Hardy's hit on Lesnar.
Nice high impact move. The high risk by the young devil of the Shaw Jackson by Jeff Hardy.
Look at this.
The teamwork.
The Hardy's again.
Right now, you couldn't dynamite Heyman's brother Lars Keister outside, out of the corner.
Look at Heyman's face. He can't believe what he's seeing.
Oh, he's a living, breathing septic tank.
He may have to tag in. But that'd be great.
And that is vintage Hardy offense right there. High impact clothesline, and Matt Hardy taking Lesnar all. Now look at the Hardys.
Yeah.
It's a good thing that Heyman's wearing dark pants.
That leaves you, partner.
I think Heyman is, he just.
I think he wet himself.
Oh, snuck like he did more than that. Having their way with Heyman, but Heyman's not the legal man. Lesnar is.
Lesnar's back.
And I think Lesnar may be back to stay. Heyman, oh, look at this. Jeff Hardy was on. Lesnar trips. Jeff Hardy had a swanton bomb with Heyman's name written all over it. And, Lesnar elevated Jeff right in the mat. The Hardy's skulls crack. And that listen is over. Look at Heyman. Through this walking grease trap. He's begging for the tag.
Oh, he wants to get the pin. Oh, look at that.
Oh, he's
getting in the ring.
He's already soiled himself. You can smell it. I don't believe this. Oh, this is as sickening as that human being.
Look.
Here are your winners, Brock Lesnar.
King Arthur, this is just making me physically offended. Oh, the God, he doesn't disrobe his pose.
I hope he's going to tear his shirt off like Hulk Hogan. No, he's going to tear his shirt.
Heyman talking trash to Jeff Hardy. It's as if Heyman was just involved in a 30-minute match.
Look, Heyman's got the body of a god. Unfortunately, it's Buddha. Look at that. Oh, Heyman and his muscles.
Lesnar did the work.
Well, talk about doing the work. Look at this. Oh. Poor Jeff was completely out of it at that point. Look at this. Listen to Heyman.
He's begging for a tag. He ran like a fat
one. He couldn't even get in the ring without falling down. He had to crawl across.
Heyman was like a cow on ice. But the son of a gun got the three count. And Heyman and Lesnar, believe it or not, have won this tag team match.
And look, Heyman, he's exhausted. He's worn out from all